Article 22 is the revaluation of property in the community. We are already past the threshold for, which is 90% equalization. We are already down into the 84% equalization ratio. And we're supposed to keep within 10% of the 100% ratio.
Any recommendations?
I would recommend that we move this forward.
I second.
All those in favor? Unanimous.